friends.
In my last video, I pulled an all-nighter and got the bright idea to bring my Sim self to life because I apparently decided the world needed two of me. But to my relief, there were a lot of fellow Simmies, Simmers, Sister Sims in the comments, and so that left me feeling inspired, and that brings us to right here and now.
My laptop honestly might catch on fire because it already hyperventilates when I play The Sims alone, but screen recording while playing The Sims, whew. Let's get started. Oh, you hear that? That's ASMR of my computer gasping for air.
As predicted, my laptop had a mental breakdown. But not to worry, the next day I went out and purchased a whole ass new computer.
It'd be like that sometimes.
When you try your best but you don't succeed.
What the actual fuck is going on? The universe was against me playing The Sims, but I didn't take no for an answer. Please welcome attempt number 3, where my gosh darn eyelashes are stuck together for the remainder of the video.
Let's just have a little recap of what took place before my laptop decided to end it all. It was my Sims move-in day, and my new neighbors decided to come over and finesse my pool. When I went out there to greet them, I noticed that one of them was Sim Diana, and then I somehow simultaneously pissed off every single one of my neighbors. And I still don't have any clue what I did. I then decided to do damage control and call Sim Diana back to my apartment and try to redeem myself. But then I spotted a cute boy named Charlie from outside of my apartment's window. And then I ran for my life to go meet him. What? Who is this man outside of my apartment? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Run.
And that, my friends, brings us to where we are today. Okay, I'm currently cooking naked. Love that for me. And I'm feeling flirty. Of course I am. Nothing makes me more rambunctious than watching romance movies. I spiral every time, and then I text my ex. But first things first, time I get a job. The only thing is, I wish I could choose social media and actress because that's my dream, and it feels wrong to choose between the two. But for now, social media it is. Okay, so here's my game plan. As you know, I put my real life friend Diana in the game, but I also put my real life friend Erica in the game. And rather than meeting her organically, I kind of just want to expedite the process and show up at her and Diana's house and make those bitches my best friends. Knock, knock. You don't know me, but I know you. How cute. Erica's in her PJs just reading a book. I'm gonna pick funny introduction.
Pizza is bae, am I right?
Just hitting her with that Cody Ko content. Wait, what? What is going on? Where do I keep going wrong? I can't seem to form a decent relationship in this game. I'm just rubbing people the wrong way, left and right. Maybe she's put off by the fact that she's the only one wearing PJs. So say no more, PJ party it is. See, now there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. And she's going to bed. Okay, I can take a hint. Now that I've met Diana and Erica in the simulation, I'm going to officially unite us by creating a club that's the same name as our group chat in real life. MDE, Mikaela, Diana, Erica. Just napping at 9:40 p.m. and just got a text from Erica. I hear there's a great party going down at the nightclub right now. Wanna check it out? What am I gonna do? Say no? How cute! Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to invite D out and she will be right over. I can't wait to get these MDE juices flowing. If you don't leave the club looking like this, did you even go to the club?
It's the next day, and my sim just decided she wanted a bubble bath. She really is me. I think I'll grab my girls. I'm gonna have us go to a cafe. Low key, high key, I keep hoping I'm going to run into Charlie. But that's up to destiny. I'm not going to force it. What is this? The Good Timers Club gathering has started. Club members have been notified and they are on their way. How fun! Whoa, a wild daddy has appeared. This is suddenly Pokemon. I want to catch him. Benjamin Rivera?
There has never been a more appropriate time to say, sorry, Charlie.
My sim just went over there all on her own and they kissed cheeks. This is all happening so fast. We're now talking to each other at two different tables. We're keeping enough space for the Holy Spirit. Diana already knows what's going down. She's like, I'll just leave you both to it. Finesse that finesse, sis. Oh, he just got up. He just got up to take Diana's seat next to me. Oh my god, that was big dick energy. Make a flirtatious joke. Oh my god, he's into it. Whew, calm down, Mikaela. So, Benjamin, what do you do for a living? He's a businessman. Okay, I need to go gush to my friends immediately. So, ladies, here's the tea. I met a man 5 minutes ago, and I'm in love. Oh, shut the up. Here he comes. Hey, Daddy. I mean, Benjamin. Who is this?
Something crazy is going down at the ruins. Want to check it out?
Sure. Accept and select Sims to travel with. Diana, Erica, and Ben. I wonder if he's okay with me calling him Ben. Or Benny. We just got here and he's thinking about another girl. Oh, it's the bartender. Okay, same. Order favorite drink. Now that I have my liquid courage, let's ask Ben if he's single. Mikaela has learned that Benjamin is single. Well, then let the flirting begin. I ship us. I mean them. Where are my friends? I have to update them on the plot twist of the century. I actually found a guy I'm interested in.
Not clickbait.
Share secret with Diana. I want his banana. Okay, and my Sim's bladder is about to burst, but there are no bathrooms here. So it looks like this is where I call it a night. Wait, Erica's just been sleeping on a bench? It be like that sometimes. Just doing a quick mukbang at 4 a.m. before bed. This is truly art imitating life. Wait, what the heck? Why are Diana and Erica outside of my apartment? I think they're just stuck there. That is so creepy. The simulation is glitching. This looks like a horror movie. Okay, it's a new day and I'm feeling rambunctious, so I'm going to send Ben a flirty text and pray that he texts back.
I see you're in a good mood. Maybe we should head out and grab a drink.
So this is love.
Okay. They're so cute. Let's get to know Ben. Mikaela has learned that Ben is non-committal. He's a He knows it too. He's like, I'm trash. Well, on that note, I need a drink. Just gulping my drink, thinking he's a waste of my time, but he's so hot and I have nothing better to do, so let's just see what happens.
This week on The Bachelorette, Mikaela found love in all the wrong places, but that isn't going to stop her from being a dumb bitch.
He's so pumped from my kiss that he's doing push-ups. I totally tend to have that effect on men. This guy's like, you stupid bitch. I think it's time I go home and update my status. Hey guys, life update. I am dickmatized.
Stop it. Get some help.
Dee just texted me, hey, I heard you became friends with Ben. He's pretty cool. And now Erica just texted me the same thing. If they only knew. I mean, okay, I need to gather up the ladies because I clearly need some guidance. Okay, sisters, I need your advice. I like Ben, but I know I'm just gonna end up getting my feelings hurt. I assume this is where they tell me that I deserve better and to know my worth. Change of plans, ladies. We're going to meet up with
Benny.
Oh boy, I'm in trouble. Oh, he's just took a picture with me.
I'm in my feels.
I'm dying. Diana has two drinks in her hand. That is so on brand. Now my friends are drunk and probably threatening Ben, like,
if you ever hurt her, we will cut you.
You know what? F it. Life is short. Invite to stay the night. Oh, it's on. That happened. And now he's aggressively cooking us breakfast. What is he doing? He's like, oh my god, oh my god! Why isn't he putting it out? Oh my god, it's not letting me click anything. Whoa! I'm a hero. What the heck? Where did he even? He's gone. He hit it, he set my house on fire, and he left. Just got a text from Erica. I kind of want to go to the romance festival, but not on my own. Will you be my wingman? Erica, I would love to be your wingman at the romance festival. I'm losing my mind because look who's here. At a romance festival. That has to be a sign.
He just blew me a kiss. This is perfect. There's a love guru here. I'm just gonna pull her aside and ask her, what's the tea?
She said, a wise man once said, what is love? Love hurts, love is love. So go and love. Kind of confused, but also kind of inspired. And I'll just leave off right at this juicy love triangle. Let me know in the comments which sim you ship my sim with. Ben versus Charlie, let's go. Thank you so much for watching, my lovelies.
Just call me Gamer Girl Daddy.
And here is all the love.